What's up, YouTube? My name is Daniel, and today I would like to talk a little bit about this trombone. First off, I would like to just talk a little bit about what it is. This is a contrabass trombone. And as you can see, this is my regular bass trombone, my normal one in B. And if you compare the two, there is quite a big difference. This trombone, this contrabass trombone is from Lätzsch. Maybe you know I'm a Lätzsch custom brass artist. A contrabass trombone is basically a big bass trombone, and this particular one is pitched in F, so it's almost like a normal bass trombone with the first valve put down. My contrabass is with two valves, and it's the Lätzsch full flow valve. It's basically a rotor, but the inside of the valve is made out of carbon. And it also helps to keeping it relatively light in weight. This model I have here is also with the American style valves. It's first valve, it puts the instrument into C and the other one into C sharp. So if you use them both, it's a low A. Also, this one has a screw bell, but it's just me that prefers it, so I can have this really, really small, lightweight case from Marcus Banner. The reason you would have a contrabass trombone in the first place is, of course, because you need it. Places you might need a guy like this is if you play opera, symphony orchestra, if you play film music, film scores, recordings, a trombone choir, maybe if you are really into that. This is by far my favorite trombone. I have a bass, I have a tenor, but this contrabass, this is my one and only. And of course, I also put a lot of money into this, so it is definitely for me a great buy. If we get a little more into what you play on contrabass trombone, I played the Frozen. Not so long ago, I think it was actually a couple of weeks ago, and I play contrabass and bass trombone there. There's also some amazing excerpts from Wagner, from The Ring. You can both the Rheingold, Götterdämmerung, and of course the Valkyrie. But you can also play Scherzo Funebre for octet, trombone octet. But of course, you can't play excerpts all day. You also need to play your scales, even on this, scales and intonation stuff, and Bodoni or Rousseau, as the American call it. And hopefully, no, I'll get you some examples.
Thank you.
Last, I would like to say thank you for watching this video, and I hope you liked it. I hope you like this one, because I love it. I mean, it's amazing. Look how big it is. Yeah, as I said, I hope you enjoyed it, and subscribe to the channel. Take care.